beautifuls, this is Aromie here, and I'm here with you with the wet dog petting simulator. It's a demo that I found on Itch.io, I believe. You're basically getting to pet puppies. Come here. Who doesn't like to pet a puppy? Hi! You're so cute, pet. Don't leave me. Oh. Is that too much? I'm sorry. But everyone loves petting dogs, right? I even have a dog, and I want to pet other doggies. Hiya! It's the cute Shiba Inu. I'm guessing. Hi there. You're so. Was that a quack? What noise did you just do? Aww. You're so cute. Okay. I think there's one more dog. There was like a lab, so then it could be like Ace, and then a Pomeranian, so it could be Aria. But no, there's three doggies only, and then can you pet the bush? No points given? No. Oh, here's some dog food. Pet that dog food. This is actually like a random playthrough, honestly. They're just supposed to be pet dogs. I don't know if there's anything else to it. I kind of just really wanted to randomly play this because it's so cute. You get to pet cute little doggies, which are very scary. So scary and cute. Oh, you're so vicious. Yes, you are. You're so cute. So cute. Eating my hand. Anyway, I can't show you that much love for the other doggies. Would be upset. Are you guys supposed to be sharing this? Water and food? The food looks quite soupy. I felt like I could jump for some reason that didn't work out. Some beautiful flowers here. Such cute puppies. Hey. Hi. Oh my gosh, I'm about to be petting till nighttime here. Quite sure. I didn't even know there were like points. I think you're my favorite. I'm gonna keep petting you because you're my favorite. Hi! I love you so much, even though I don't know anything about you. Aww. What do I get if I go to 100? I'm like massively clicking here. Don't worry. I love you too. just don't mind me. I'm petting her a bit. I'm guessing you're Princess Laska. I'm assuming. I'm not quite sure. I don't know what these achievements do. So, yeah. Just here to be petting puppies in the virtual world when I actually have dogs of my own in real life that I could go pet. Hi! I'll give you some love to you. I'll give you some love. I'm not quite sure. I was hoping to get an achievement at 100, but that didn't work out. So, yeah. Forever a petting slave. Who is that? Is that Princess Laska? Are you the princess? Thanks for playing our demo. Oh, you're very welcome. Can I grab these? No? I wanted to grab it to give it to my puppy friends. Well, it was nice seeing you guys. Yeah? Oh my god, you're sitting! Random playthrough. Princess Laska? Laska? Was that it? I'm not quite sure. You're a dazzling Oh, look. Close his eyes. You're a dazzling doggy. I wonder what type of dog that is. I'm not quite sure. I used to have a book full of dog breeds. But, you know, as the time goes by, everyone's breeding a bunch of other doggies together, so there's so many combo wombos. But I hope you guys have enjoyed this little cute little playthrough of us petting dogs, which I hope we'll have more dogs in the future. Where'd the other one go? Oh, over there. See ya! See ya, Shibino! You're my favorite. Yes, you are. Wanna say bye to the people? Huh? Well, not bye. I hate the word bye. I mean, see ya later? See ya later? You're so cute. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this. I don't know what this was. Hope you guys enjoyed as much as I did. I'm going to leave you guys a link below so you guys can go on your own petting little frenzy with these cute little puppies. Oh, so cute. But you know, I've been giving you two too much attention. Let me go over here and give this old man attention before we leave. There you go. There you go. Everyone loves an old doggy. You've seen many things, haven't you, boy? Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Stay beautiful. And I'll catch you guys sometime in the future. Guys, hold up. I hope you guys haven't left yet, but look. Dog log, Eddie. Breed Parson Jack Russell, age 5 years old, likes socks and treats, dislikes fireworks and vacuum cleaners. Eddie is perhaps the most energetic dog in the world. He loves to play and will keep barking until you give him the attention he requires. He is known for destroying a sock or two. And then we got this cute Momo here, Shiba Inu, 2 years old. Oh, Aria's 2. Likes naps and birds, dislikes storms and birds. Well, that does not make sense. You like birds, but you dislike them at the same time. Momo is cute and mischievous. She is very curious and energetic around new people and loves to chase birds. However, she gets sleepy very easily. Some may call her lazy. We don't. Aww. And then Ben here, the bull mastiff. Age 9 years old, he likes attention, any type of food. He dislikes physical activity. About Ben, Ben is the oldest dog in the squad. The older dog, the other dogs see him as a father figure. Food is the best thing Ben knows, straight after getting pet by you, of course. Because of his age, Ben is known for a slightly weaker bladder. Aww. And then here's Laska. I kept saying Alaska, but it's Laska. She's a Borzoi. 3,000 years old is her age, question mark. She likes fancy attire, obviously. She does like leashes and dog shaming. Laska is the divine princess of all dogs in the land. She is a well-respected and exceptional ruler and gives the other dogs homemade treats weekly. Stories of her generosity and companionship have been told through the ages. Whether she is even mortal is uncertain. So it's like Princess Elizabeth, right? Or Queen Elizabeth. She's like that. So that's Laska, that's Momo. Hi, Momo. And Eddie, right? You're Eddie? Or are you Ben? I don't see, I was close. Eddie, yes, I was right. And then he's Ben, okay. I remember your names, totally. Now, I'll catch you guys in the future as Momo walks away with us. Come here, Momo.